Amenity Wi-Fi is quite simply the complementary Wi-Fi that's offered for public use. Now, we have typically thought about it as being in things like coffee shops and hotels, but the fact is this is a mega trend, and amenity Wi-Fi is showing up in all sorts of different locations. Bars and restaurants and cinema houses and shopping malls and public libraries, even across cities in some cases. And the reason why it's such a trend is that it offers a tremendous advantage to those locations to be able to offer an attractive location and sometimes an attractive service to their clients or customers or citizens. Now, one of the disadvantages of it, however, is that these are chaotic networks. They're not centrally managed or controlled. Nobody knows where they are, how to use them, whether it's safe to use them. So our curation process is designed to do exactly that, to provide a quality control mechanism to make it much more attractive, easier to use, and also can be harnessed in a number of different ways. It's also important to note that those locations offer the amenity in as part of their business, to get closer to their customers. And so our Pop Wi-Fi product is designed to go full circle here, to give the owners of these amenity Wi-Fi networks a way to communicate with their customers, understand, and make it easier to deliver value.